almost a mentor protege type situation. They won the tag team titles back in December from Lance Cade and Trevor Murdoch, but they seemed to be rattled a bit last month when newcomer Ted DiBiase made that bold challenge that he'd find a partner and take the gold here tonight.
Well, you're right there, Michael. You know, last month and maybe even a little before that, even though they were the tag team champions, Holly and Cody Rhodes, they didn't seem to be on the same page. And JR and I talked about it and thought maybe there was a little bit of a generation gap. Something was missing. But these two guys sat down. They got things together. They put their heads together. They talked out all their problems. And now, I'm telling you, they are a cohesive unit.
Priceless. Oh, baby, I'm priceless.
And introducing the challengers. First, from West Palm Beach, Florida, weighing in at 235 pounds, Ted DiBiase.
Generation superstar who makes his in-ring debut here in the WWE tonight, claiming he will win tag team gold. But King, the question in the locker room, and nobody's been able to answer it, who is DiBiase's partner going to be?
Well, you're right. We don't know. Nobody knows. Only that young man knows. But I can assure you one thing. With his family's money, he'll have the best partner that money can buy.
His dad, million-dollar man, Ted DiBiase. And King, you had young Ted DiBiase at ringside with you last week on commentary, and you couldn't even pry out of him who his partner may be tonight.
Well, growing up, DiBiase has his privileges. He was on the Little League polo team. His high school mascot was a mink.
And introducing his tag team partner.
There's a little problem. You see, my partner just texted me, and he's on his way. But if we could just wait 10 minutes. What do you mean we can't wait?
Can't wait? What are you talking about?
Why can't we? Can't we reschedule this match for later on in the night?
No way.
Well, then what am I supposed to do?
You can forfeit if you want.
Forfeit? No, no. Don't forfeit this match. Look, please. If we can go ahead and start the match, my partner will be here. I promise.
Oh, Michael, you ever heard of anything like this?
Here we go, let's go.
Well, the matchup is going to begin with the World Tag Team titles on the line. Probably not the way that Ted DiBiase wanted to start his career. Against the World Tag Team champions.
Not you. I want him. I want Hardcore Holly right now.
Well, he wants the veteran. We know that DiBiase's had a confident air about him, King, but...
Well, DiBiase wants...
Whoa, what the hell? What is this?
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome my partner, Cody Rhodes.
Official, Cam.
I don't know, but I can just say in all my years, I don't think I've ever seen anything like this. Look at
it. It's shades of DiBiase's father, Ted DiBiase.
Oh! Oh!
And the cover by DiBiase.
And look at Cody Rhodes standing there staring out at our fans.
Ladies and gentlemen, here are your winners, Ted DiBiase and Cody Rhodes.
And our fans in Dallas absolutely shocked as we are, King, at what transpired. Ted DiBiase, he did what he said he was going to do. He became the first man in WWE history to win tag team gold.
Your winners and new World Tag Team Champions, Ted DiBiase and Cody Rhodes.
I don't know. I don't know if shocked is the right word. I'm dumbfounded. I don't understand this. How did DiBiase pull this off?
All I know is DiBiase, he made history tonight, King. He's the first person in history to win tag team gold in his debut match here in WWE. But